teach you how to draw Pekingese, and this is the first step. First, you make a line, go in a little, keep going straight, curve, with a little bit of fur, might want to go in, then keep going, add some fur. To its back. Then try to draw a little rectangular shape for its head. For its ears, all it is like an extra coat of fur. Then draw the eyes with a little slit and then fill it in. Now you want to draw like that and try to do that, to do the nose, little smile in the rectangle box. Then for the mouth, draw little bit like that, and then some fur in here, maybe add some across. Maybe add some like that. And you're done.
Wow, great job.